Cover me! I'm moving!
Hey guys, and welcome to Night Haze. Today I'm bringing you some Ptke style. And we're gonna see what we can do.
Light him up and put him down.
And this is literally going to be an amazing, fun, interactive game with my clan. And hopefully I can get off the slump of being inaccurate. Lately, all day today, I've been in that slump. I have not been able to be on target. I have been struggling, so I'm just hoping that I can get out of that fuzz with my clan, and my clan can lead me to victory. What do you guys say? Look at that. I'm aiming, but yet because I'm off by an inch. I did.
Our UAV is online.
I can't aim worth a damn today. Like, my aim is garbage. It's like it's on a hold down with two guys in a chocolate factory, butt naked, and my character is the one that's sucking. Okay, now. What's wrong with my conversation? I'm just saying how bad I suck.
Friendly UAV above.
I don't know. I was watching Willy Wonka. That's why.
Friendly bombing run incoming. Enemy UAV online.
Launching care package. Our UAV is
online.
I'm going. Walker tank's gotten.
Fight. UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online. Friendly UAV above. Warmer, ready for deployment. The turret has been destroyed. Friendly UAV above. Warbird decloak sequence activated.
All right, they're going by C flag.
Friendly Friendly walker tanks approaching. Well, that's how it's done. RTB for debrief.
And I was getting those kills though. I only got 2 kills though with that. Yeah, I went poorly. But it's still positive, but it's poor. No, see, homicidal, what is my normal kill death, like death ratio when I play? Yeah. I'm never at the bottom. Just to let you know, this video will be uploaded, but it will be probably tomorrow because I already have 2 videos already uploading. So I'm going to be uploading this tomorrow and just stay tuned to it. But by the time this is uploaded, you already are watching this anyway. So why not?
Out. Team deathmatch. You now have execute authority. Move out. We've taken control.
Oh, look at that. Alright, well let's focus about the game, and let's talk about the guns. Yeah, I understand what you're trying to say, but... Look.
UAV is online.
Should we camp up here and just say, hey, we're doing something? Oh. Who's?
Remote turret ready for deployment. Our UAV is online.
Please don't do that.
Team Our UAV is online. The turret has been destroyed. Friendly warbird in the air. Our UAV is online. Keep hitting them!
Tsunami warning. Beware of changing time.
Enemy down!
Tsunami warning. Please evacuate to higher ground.
UAV recon standing by. Friendly UAV above. Friendly UAV above.
Damn, that guy's so weak. And kill him.
Our UAV is online. Well done.
Alright, we're getting there. We're working on it. We went 17-7. That's not bad. Gotta keep going. We gotta keep striving. You know how it is. Alright. You want 50 kids. You sure about that? Oh. The blunter bust. And who is that speaking? Duck Warrior has... I barely play with him or pay attention to anybody's voice.
Team deathmatch. Weapons free. Light him up, Sentinel. We're in control. Taking the lead.
Hey, look. I'm playing with a broken controller, okay? A broken. Darn right I did.
UAV is online.
I was gonna die anyways. I love the freaking bow in Black Ops. Cause it, yeah.
UAV in waiting. Our UAV is online.
No, it's already having like barely any people playing this. It's a pain in the ass. What are you talking about? This is called Call of Duty Stress Fair.
Friendly UAV above. We're winning this fight. Friendly UAV above.
Thank you.
Launching care package.
I got your back, man. Okay, got UAV up.
Squad, that was textbook.
20 and 8. Gotta do even better. Now in this game mode, you really wanna try at all time. Advanced Warfare, I call it event stress fair. Cuz it's true. Yeah. You can call it whatever you like. I call it stress fair because that's all it is. I got more white hairs playing this game than I do with anything. I don't know why you media homicidal. Yeah, this is gonna be fun, guys. It's insane. No, you said you can tell.
Team deathmatch.
Moving out.
Is eliminate the enemies. We're in control. Friendly UAV above. Our UAV is online.
Had that happen. Oh, Just die already. I got stuck.
UAV is online. UAV in waiting.
UAV up.
Friendly UAV up.
Guys, let me focus on the game. I can't really focus if you guys are talking about a million things.
Friendly UAV above.
Shut up. Dark Warrior, shut up. I need you to shut up and communicate. Need to focus. I've been saying that for a good minute.
System hack. Ready for deployment.
Yes, got it.
Enemy UAV above. Marking care package coordinates. Our UAV is online. Friendly Vulcan above.
All right.
RTB for debrief.
Yeah, but guys, communication is key. You know, if you guys talking about just stupid miscellaneous stuff about the game and you're not actually saying where the enemies are at, you're not contributing to the teamwork. You know, it's not that, but if you guys really want to show that, you know, how good this clan is, You guys gotta freaking communicate and tell me, like, where the enemy's at. You know, like, tell people, like, where at. You know, if you die one place, say, hey, I died in this... Say... But that's because you muted everybody. You probably were like, fuck it, I'm gonna focus. You... I know. But serious, guys. Okay, I understand... No, I understand. But what I'm saying is this, though. This is just a word of advice, though. Yeah, communicate. Communicate is key. Yeah. Yes, call outs. And communication, you know, not talking about the Bell 27 or the Insanity or any of the other guns, because that's miscellaneous crap that don't need to be talked when you're in game. You know, that's how you get your teammates killed. Like, let's say you're talking about the Bell 27, you get killed, and yet you're still talking about that, but I'm right next to you, and I end up dying because you didn't tell me that you died. I thought you had my back. You see? No, you do call outs that you die, like, where the, yeah, basically, that's it. That's it, but when you play a game, that's all you really want to do is call out. Eliminate the enemy. Alright. We've taken the advantage. I got assist. All right. They're in the school. Yep.
Friendly UAV above.
All right, let's do it.
Our UAV is online. UAV recon standing by.
Got UAV.
Our UAV is online. Both turrets ready.
So close to the helicopter. Alright, they're all in. I'm still in the alleyway by the... We're doing some work here. shit. It takes forever just to reach. I want that gun so bad. The freaking STG. They're in the school.
We're winning this fight. Our UAV is online.
Man, I wasn't even there. They're all in alleyway. Emergency room.
Our UAV is online. Friendly bombing run clearing the way.
Can't guarantee you that.
Nice work, Sentinel.
Man. Okay, Doc Warrior. That's what I'm talking about. But anyways, Xbox, not Twitch. Xbox, stop listening. Xbox, stop listening. But anyways, guys, you know, that's the PTKE, and that's how we do. I hope you guys enjoyed our clan efforts and our discussions. But we actually have fun, and we enjoyed. I have fun doing this with them. But anyways, if you did like it, hit the thumbs up. It does actually help out the channel. And most of all, subscribe if you have not. Become part of the Night Haze family and organization. Let's become an amazing force for YouTube channels and the Call of Duty industry. Till then, thank you for joining Night Haze. I'm your host, Zerbe, and I'm signing out.